I fancied him strongly. I thought the conditions would have been Navan, and Navan did suit him. And he's just a good horse, and who's to say, but he's still improving. If we sold this fella,